Good morning, everybody. Grants the blessing of an equipped. No idea what this means. I'm gonna check what that means. Yeah, but what does it do? Don't know. Rune art consumable. No damn idea, man. It doesn't even make sense in the app. What does poise mean? Oh. Okay. So, I should probably put that on then. Light shows the path. That's kind of cool. Temporarily reduces fall damage, emits or voids the season low. It takes the power of its namesake via finger reader. restores HP but causes poison buildup. Why the hell would you want to ever use that? Temporarily boosts immunity. Wasn't in focus. I've never really looked through these, so it's probably a good idea that I do. Lose all runes, return to last site of lost grace visited. Why would you ever want to do that? I wonder how this works. How does these work? Nope. Oh, damn. I didn't know that. We're about to find out how they work. There's a dungeon over here that I want to do. Let's see here. Oh, shit. I'm like missing half the time, but nonetheless, it's actually satisfying. I should have probably kept the ones that I had. I sold them all. It's pretty satisfying, I'd say. Okay, there's a dungeon down here that I can't seem to complete, so let's see if we can complete it this time around. I have no idea what these steps are. What is this? It's just going around in circles. No idea, man. Okay, I believe this is the dungeon. Let's see if we can complete it this time. I really hate these things. Actually got its bitch ass. Oh, I didn't know I can collect these crystals. Oh, shit. Where? Look at that shit, bro. That's so annoying. Eat shit, asshole. pissing me off. I don't think there's a way to get up here, is there? I can't summon my horse either. Ugh. Oh, come on. I don't even think I need to go up there, do I? Oh, yeah, I do. There's a body up there. Oh, I should have probably explored what's up this way. Because it looks like I need to go that way. Hey, nice, another rune arc. I still haven't figured out what the hell those are for. Oops. Sucks I can't run and jump with circle and X being the two buttons right next to each other. Jeez. Like, you can't hold it and run. Hold up, maybe I could do it like this. Okay, that's so much easier. I just put my fingers together. How in the hell would I get that? Maybe we'll figure it out later. Shit. Jeez. I need magic. Like, look, a couple of shots with magic and with the sword is just, what the hell. Smithing stones, 5, nice. Oh, we're up here. Okay. I'm assuming that's how I go down and get that. Rock Blaster. Ooh, is that a new ability? That's a new magic ability. Hell yes. I'm excited to try that out. Bastard. I'm not trying to use my all my magic up because I'm gonna need it. For the boss and whatnot. Summon my wolves and yeah, so I don't really want to use it constantly. If I run out, it's gonna suck. Nice, more smithing stones. Unless we're like next to the boss. Bitch. I'll make an exception for this. I hate these things. Faithful canvas talisman. This thing scared the hell out of me, too. Okay, here we go. We're at the boss. Okay, let's get our dogs out. Let's probably drink up. Get our dogs here. Switch to magic. What's the boss here? What sucks is that I'm out of my mana. This is what I meant at the boss room. I don't want to run out of it. Jeez. Come on. No, oh, thank goodness. No. Oh. I was struggling, man. Alright, let's make our way back and see if we can grab that thing that was down there that I missed. See if I could drop down and actually get it. Nice. Even though it was a useless item, but okay. I missed some smithing stones and crystals, okay. Good thing I came back. Also, guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to the restroom. Right after I sit down here. I need to make a be right back screen. I keep forgetting. I'll be back, guys. Okay, I'm back. Okay, there's also another dungeon that I could do on the other side on the left there, but I'm told soloing it at level 130 isn't really possible. I heard like 200 is needed. So I don't think I should do it. I did explore it earlier. But I didn't do the boss because I was told that it's not doable. Even though it's showing me to go in there. Which we're not gonna do. Okay. What we want to do is, I want to go back up here. And go that way. I don't know if I've been this way on this guy. Want to avoid those guys. I almost got demolished by one of them. Collecting everything as I go because I can still make money off this stuff. It's not like a shit ton of money, but it's still money. It helps me get ruins. Like, I can collect other things and get ruins, but like, you know, this is like a side hustle. Just run around while you're going to places, just collect stuff. You run by it anyway, so you might as well just run by and collect it, you know what I mean? Like, there's just like stuff like this is a little different, but like leaves you run by it anyway, so just run by, grab it. It's as simple as that, and you could sell it for money if you don't need it for like crafting. Oh, you could attack this way. I didn't even know that. Uh-oh. I was wondering if you could attack the left side, and you can. Jeez. Ow. I don't have one. I believe there's one on top. But I think I need a key to open it. One of those stone keys that I don't have. I don't believe I have one anyways. Oh no, I haven't hit this on this guy. Okay. Let's grab these two here. Because it's going to reset anyways when we grab this. So good thing I came up here. I can't use a teleporter to get out of here though, like there's nothing else here to hit. Question is there anywhere else I haven't explored? I've explored all of that. I don't think I explored that middle area there. So let's go there. Is there a campsite over there? Let's go here. So we don't have to run all the way down. Another thing is, where the hell is this axe at? Okay. It was over here, right? I'm lost. Did it just take me somewhere like completely random? Trying to find out where it took me. Oh, okay. I just had to go across this side. Okay. So I was up there. Leave me alone, lobster. Mr. Krabs. There's a grave site here. Okay. This is another new one that we'll take. Cat. It's also showing that way. Whoa, these things look cool, yo. I don't think I've been here yet. The gravesite shows it. seek three wise beasts to get in here. Okay, I was like, I'm hearing something spawn. That freaked me out for a second there. Three wise beasts. Because that's a lot to go on, right? It doesn't tell you the location or possibility as to where they could be at. See, three wise beasts. Like, okay. Yeah, sure. No problem. I'll do it. Gives me no information. Everything's a ghost in here, including the turtles. Can I kill the turtle? Or is it the same thing? Oh, this time the turtle's a one shot. How come this isn't on? Oh, it's the lightning area, okay. I just got a bunch of that stuff. Does he keep making that? Or not? Nice glowing skull. We need as many glowing skulls as possible too. Dude, that's so sick. You can do the other side too. I did not know that. Old Fang. Jeez. You can get stuck in there and get really murdered. Haven't been here before? Really? What about over here? This place doesn't look familiar. So I don't think I've been here. Mr. Krabs, don't you do it. I'm trying to be nice today. Trying to be nice today and not kill you, Mr. Krabs. Don't do it. Good boy. Sit still. Mr. Krabs, don't you do it. Don't you do it, Mr. Krabs. Don't make me do this! Damn you, Mr. Krabs! I didn't want to do this! You made me do it! That's all I wanted! Damn you! That's cool. He like shoots ice. Not sure. I don't think I've explored any of this here. So we're gonna do that. Doesn't look familiar at all. Nice, we're getting more skulls, dude, back to back to back. Move. Look what I see. So there's gotta be more down this way. Nice, another glowing skull. Another one. And these waters are so easy to find, dude, because they actually glow, which makes it so much easier to find. Look at these, there's two right here, and that means more money for me. The more runes, the better. I just got some more stones or smithing stones, so that's sick. What the heck is over here? There's a lot of these things, that's for sure. Okay, I guess let's go up this way. Oh, it's this guy. This guy's annoying to kill. Geez, he actually reached from that far? Okay, so there must be like a castle up here or something then? If there's a guy guarding it. Okay, these guys. They're one shot with magic, dude. I'm telling you, without magic, I'd be probably dead multiple times over. Gotta love magic. Oh, there's another guy. Another one of these guys, okay. What do you got? cookbook, bow and arrow. Temporarily boost focus, temporarily boost immunity, robustness. Okay, let's see if we could sell some stuff here. Rune fragments. Yeah, I got a bunch of these. Don't know if I'll ever use them. Selling like all the bigger stacks because I'm sure I'm never gonna use them anyways, pretty much never. So I could rather just sell it and get some money out of it. I guess 10 seems like a fair amount for everything. Oh, damn. Butterfly. What else is there that we could sell? We can keep the rest, I guess. Arrows. That's what I want to get rid of. Did I just get another new staff? Oh no, I've already had one of these. Sell it. Maybe we should keep bow and arrows. I don't know. Great arrow. I don't know. Is it a good idea to keep arrows? I don't know if I'm ever going to use arrows. That's the thing. Headband. Oh, I got a new headband. Ooh, I got a helmet. Raises faith. Wait, for real? Well, the only way then. Could I do that? How much faith would it give me? Oh, we can put another one on? Oh man, this gives me a heavy load. But how much faith does it give me? Oh shit, it gives me 17. That's sick. What about this? Dexterity. What about this? An eye engraved with an Elden rune sent to be the seal of King Kozumaruna. Raises vigor, endurance, strength, and also increases damage taken. That sucks. A legendary talisman depicting a special blessing of the archery greatly raises maximum HP and equip load. Ah, this raises quite a bit of HP. Okay, wait. Maximum HP, stamina, and equip. What about this? It's just, alright, it just boosts it. Oh shit, that's sick! I didn't know that it would do that. Dude, now I could change my armor around? Is that what you're telling me? And now I can put better armor on and have a load not too heavy? Dude. Oh, never mind. It boosts it a little bit. That's okay. That's awesome because that means I can use better weapons. That means I could use, like, how much does this helmet give me? Alright, so I think I need to put back this helmet, one of these. Which one do we want? Which one looks better? Let's probably go with that. Okay, headband. Let's see here. I haven't used any of these other swords that I earned just because of that. So let's see. Which ones are better anyways? This is 88, 121, 107, 103, 15. These are daggers, okay. 101, but this is like a bigger sword. And is it? Yeah, it makes my way over. We don't want that. We could also get rid of the dagger if needed. 136. What about that? No, it's not too heavy. This is 138. I don't like the way it attacks though because, well, where's my other sword that I'm using right here? Yeah, this is like a katana. I like this better. If I could use probably this moon veil one, it could be golden. But what do I need for? I need dex at 18. Oh, but this one is stronger. Probably because I leveled it up. I would assume so. Okay, Do we want to stick with our katana? It is a katana, right? Yeah, it's a katana. Maybe we could try out one of these great swords. I do want to try this one. This is what I'm working on, getting faith up for this. I'm working on getting my faith up so I could use that. Out of the daggers, which one is better? They're all the same, pretty much, right? Oh no, this one's a bit better. Haven't even looked through all these weapons. This one looks sick. What do I need for this? Dex. I do want this sword, but this is at 164. Jeez. Oh, it's one of those. What about axes? Axes don't seem too bad either. Warhammer. That could be fun to use. Man, I need freaking faith at 24 to use this. What is like the abilities of the sword though? Like, is there a way to read what the sword does? This is a flame sword, okay. How would I use the flame part of it? Oh, this is this weapon from those guys. That could be awesome to use, but problem, I don't have dex. Which I could have dex if I need one level dex. I got a new magic spell too that I wanted to try out. At least there's a thing here right when I was talking about it. Let's hit this. And I see that new magic spell. That could be useful, maybe. It just takes forever. Takes a while. Ooh, sacred tear. Does that mean I could? Boost my flasks. I think that's what I need, right? Yep. Cool. I've never been here. This entire area. So you're telling me I could explore all this too? Who the hell's attacking me? Oh, it's the catapult. I'm like, who the hell's attacking me? Hey, what's up, Eli? How you doing, homie? Rune arc, still have no idea what those are used for. Kill that guy on that. Whoever's running this catapult. Compared to yesterday, that's good, man. That's awesome to hear, bro. I'm doing great, bro. Another chill, vibey day, man. Not much. Having a blast popping on this game, man. Pretty fun game, I'd say. It's a fun game when you're a higher level. Oh, no. Still attacking me. Why can't I hit this guy? Is there a reason, like, some places hits really hard and some just don't hit at all? Oh, is that why? I gotta attack whoever's behind here. That makes a lot more sense. I'm like, how the hell are you supposed to damage that? Which bastard over here is attacking me? The storm not gonna kill for the house, and we have to wait till. We have to wait before they come look fixing us out. We went and bought the physical copy of this. You actually bought the game? Wow. What made you want to do that? Very interesting, dude. But that sucks about the internet and whatnot, but yeah, man, that's what you get in the storm, huh? That's what you get during a damn storm like that. It's happened multiple times at our place as well. This game is fun though. Once you get to a certain level, it can be pretty fun. Like in the beginning where I was dying constantly to stupid shit, man, it was frustrating, but now it's actually not too bad at the level that I'm at. Okay, I think I killed everything and everyone. I think I looted everything as well. I guess now let's go towards the castle. You needed a game to play. Yeah, this is a multiplayer game, but it's mostly solo. I think that if they made it an open world multiplayer where you could just run around with random people and play stuff and do stuff, this game would have been a lot better than what it is. But I mean, I guess it is a Souls game, so it makes sense why they didn't do that, but I think this game would be so much more fun if you could just, you know, like, run into random online people and just do missions together and just, you know, explore the world together, but it kind of sucks that they didn't do that, man. Besides that, the game itself is just fun, you know, run around and kill monsters. That's kind of what I like about it. It's unique and fun. Oh, look at this. Come here, you little shit. I'm more of a multiplayer guy myself, like I only play multiplayer games, but I'll make an exception for this game just because it's fun. I literally don't play single player games, I really don't. Only games I ever played was when I was a kid and they were single player because back then they didn't have multiplayer games, but nowadays it's all multiplayer, I hardly play anything single player. Dude, that view is amazing. Jeez, bro, look at this. Nice, another skull. Need to find as many of these as possible. There's another one right here, perfect. Thank you. Can we go down there? Kinda looks like it's my death down there. If I did go down there, but we could figure it out. Zip it, bears. Okay, we're gonna go inside this castle pretty soon here. I'm just exploring on the outside, see if there's anything else out here. Doesn't look like it. Did I tell you you could bet me? Alright, let's do this. We might get killed, but let's figure this out. There's a grace right there, so that's good at least. Nothing. Okay. This looks like a dragon lair, I swear, bro. Watch, I'm gonna call it. There's gonna be a dragon right in here somewhere. Did he show something down here? Yep, talk to Melina. Melina, baby girl! Sure. That was it? Okay, it's showing me this way. I'm scared to go this way. I swear there's gonna be like a dragon that pops up out of nowhere, scares the hell out of me. Or maybe not. It's a dead end. Unless I'm missing something. Shows that way. Where am I at? Oh, I'm all the way up here, okay. Wait. So, is there a way to go up? Maybe I have to go around. Maybe I have to go left, and that's probably why it's showing me this way. I'm surprised there's nothing here. It's a big-ass open castle, and there's just absolutely nothing here. That's a first. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to go this way, then up and around that way. I'm gonna assume here. Don't want to miss any skulls. There's a tower up there, though. Could get a watch. I'm gonna get shot from there. There's probably a guy with a bow and arrow up there. Oh, there's a fat rat right here with the fire eyes or rat eyes or whatever those eyes are. It like poisoned me or something. Whatever that shit is. Oh, it gave me 3 golden runes. I'm on fire. Oh, okay, so I guess I can't move. Maybe I can't move fast. Okay, I guess I can't move fast. Let's wait till it goes away. This is the rat domain. Okay, I guess I'll go back up. Nice skull. What the hell is that? Madness? That's what was happening to them? Is there a cure? Is it because of the area? What the hell is happening? How do I fix that? I don't want to go out there. I don't have any drinks. I'm so confused. As to what the hell that was about. That's an annoying way to die, madness. Well, I got it again. Is there a reason I'm getting it? Yellow Ember. I think I got out of there. Oh. That's why? Because of some stupid eye up there? It's like Lord of the Rings shit. Is it what, looking at it? Yeah. Okay, how would you avoid madness? Let me check. By adding points into mind. What's my mind stat at? It's at 40. That's pretty high. And I'm still getting madness. First feel your frustration, don't bury them. Oh, I could also equip a talisman. Clarifying horn. Which I don't have. Oh no, maybe I do. I think these are all talisman. Yeah, right here. Okay, what about now? What if I look this way? No, it still does it. So even if you're behind a wall. Oh, these are all talismans. Oh, that's sick. And we'll be lost on death in place of ruins. Blood loss and facility increases attack power. I did not know that. Is there one for magic? Is this magic? Raises potency of sorcery. What does that even mean? Charged spell and skills. I don't know. What's up, superhero? This madness bullshit is pissing me off. Not much, bro. Grinding, man, the usual. How about you? How's your day? Well, I guess it's morning for you, right? Where's this pointing? Down into the ground, okay. I don't see the sword in my name? What do you mean? I meant to run the other way. I was gonna say, what do you mean? You do have it. Well, you do on my end, anyways. What you up to this morning? Okay. Dude, these flowers look awesome. The blue ones. Must solve the puzzle to enter. What puzzle is that? Like I'm telling you, it gives you no information. What puzzle? I need a little bit more detail than puzzle. Like that's not much detail to go off of. There's a dungeon down here somewhere. Oh, it's probably down there. Ooh, there's a guy with a sword down there. Oh, is this the area that I was at last time and I had to go backwards because I was like, how do you get up there? I think this is the spot. Maybe. We could go down and try that dungeon out. No idea if it's gonna be hard. This is like a higher level area though. I do know that. I've never been in this area, so let's raid this damn village. Yeah, this is new. Oh, they're madness also. They're all mad here. Let me guess, they're like nice people until they went mad. Cookbook, frenzied cookbook to be, you know, to be precise. Oh, those are new flowers. Yeah, these are new flowers. I've not once picked those up. Ayaviyalu. What's up, boys? Sorry to break up the party. They're all mad also. Oh no, no. I forgot that I made my potions give me more back, energy back and all that. So that's sick, dude. I don't have to drink two no more. I can drink one and it should give me plenty. Woo, I got a whoa. Sabrathines, whoa. Whatever that means. It feels so nice not to drink two potions to get health and mana back. I just drink one now. It feels good to drink one, not two, because I always had to drink two. Damn rats. Alright, did we explore this whole thing? That was it? There's not even a campsite. Okay, I guess that was everything in this area. Oh no, I lied. Frenzied Flame. Almost made that jump. Let's take a look around here real quick. This is a new thing, also, Yellow Ember. I've never gotten that before. Look at this little sneaky area. Oh shit! Do y'all mind getting off the stash? If y'all weren't in the stashy area, I wouldn't have killed y'all. You guys were hogging this, whatever it was. Really? All that for the eye? Oh, I see what they did there. The eye of Elute from that ember eye thingamajigger that's putting everybody into madness. Ooh, look what I see. Oh man, I thought it was the white one. I jumped down here for no reason. Is there a boss here? Oh, there is a boss here. Okay, we're gonna try to kill this guy. That was a bad idea. Good thing that magic hit her right at the last second. She could have definitely effed me up there. She, whatever you want to call it. I just got a bunch of holy crack gear, crack magic. I got a bunch of crack, apparently. Well, we're gonna take it though. We're not gonna argue with whatever we got. I know you were, but I was messing with you saying you do. Oh, can we kill that house? That walking house right there? Or is that not a boss or anything? There's a walking house right there. I've never been down here because of that guy. I'm scared to go down there. I don't know if it's a boss or it's a friendly. Maybe we should go down and find out. Kill it regardless. No matter what it is, go fight it. We don't care, we want to find out, even if it's death. What's up, guys? Good morning. Do we go down there or do we not go down there? Oh, it's this place. Okay. I remember this place. I'm scared it's gonna one-shot me. Maybe not. Oh! It's what's her face? Baba Yaga house. That's what that looks like. Baba Yaga's house. It did not like me going under. Look at this, look at this, look at this. Okay, so how do we get in there? That's the question. How do we get inside Baba Yaga's house? Isn't that the real question? It just keeps jumping around. I'm scared, dude. He's gonna jump on me and murder my ass. Have I explored this? I guess I have not. According to this dead man right here. Oh, there's a big ass bear. Of course there is. I'm sorry! Is this a dead end? Yeah, but no matter what dream you had, you can't save Aunt May. Her fate has to be fulfilled and she has to die. And you have to sit there and watch multiple times of her being murdered. Oh, is this another one? Or just the same one? No, there's two of them. There's two of these. Huh. So is it a boss fight? Let's take a look. Nope. When she became a boss in a video game. And she didn't die. Well, no matter what dream you had, bro, her fate has to die. Even if you've saved her multiple times, it's gonna come down to her dying at some point. Dang, these guys are strong. Maybe I'm just weak. Okay, let's go back up this way. Since I don't know what to do with those Baba Yaga house. Baba Yaga. Baba Yaga. Can we go this way? And there's another one of those assholes walking around. Sorry, man, I'm just passing through. That's all I'm doing. Oh, this is the dead end with that guy over here. We can try killing him. Okay, let's put on magic. I'm not sure how strong he is. We're about to find out. Okay, he's not that strong. His shield is. Damn, he knows how to teleport. Oh, that's his flame sword? I want that sword. Jeez.
Okay.
That's annoying. Bitch. Can't even kill this damn thing. Look at this. What is this? Kill it. Jeez. Okay, I think I can go in this dungeon. Balloon Highway. Bellevue Highway. Okay, let's try out this dungeon. It's another one of these guys area. Skeleton douchebags. I don't have a key, do I? Oh, I do. I did not think I had a key for this. Axe. I got an axe. There's no point in killing these guys. You, on the other hand, there is. Woo! Oh, I saw that coming. You actually drop down with me, you asshole? Mr. Krabs? There's a bunch of Mr. Krabs. We're probably gonna kill every single Mr. Krab in here. Including Mrs. Krabs. Mr. Krabs? Don't do it. Runart. Can you stop that? We're gonna kill every single damn Mr. Crab in here. Oh, damn. Okay, how do we get in here? Oh, is that how you kill them? I thought they just keep coming back. Oh, you can kill them by hitting them in the ground? I didn't know that. Question is, how do we get over here? Is there like a secret door? Guess we're going back up. This guy started pissing me off right here. How do you finish him off? Okay, how do I get up there? There's no ladder there, is there? No. Missed something. We might as well go back and get our potions and everything first. How do we finish them? Like that? Oh, okay. Okay, so we missed something down here. Such an annoying process to finish them off. How come it doesn't work? Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. Am I doing something wrong? I'm trying to finish them off so they don't come back. Doesn't work. Like over there on those guys, it worked. What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream. On these guys, it doesn't want to work. Is there a secret way to kill them? Like finish them off? That guy died somehow. Oh no, he's just he keeps getting killed off of that. This is so stupid. There's gotta be a way to kill him. Jeez. See, like, this guy died. Can you not do the bow and arrow, guys? Missing something? Where do we go? I didn't see anywhere else that we could go. And we need to get up to that top plate somehow. Oh, do we have to maybe stand on those things and go up and jump over there? Was that the secret there? Like, that's the only other way I could think of. Because there's nothing else here. Not that I see. There was nothing in this room. We go where things are alive and complaining that they are alive. Wait, what? Not sure what you mean by that, homie. I didn't see no lever to pull anything, to open up the thing. And now there's those guys up top. I knew it, dude. I knew that was the secret after, like, contemplating what the hell, how do we get up here? I knew it. I should probably save my magic. Those guys somehow died. Assuming I go down here. There we go. I'm contemplating, contemplating. Whoa, why can't I attack? Contemplating, contemplating. Alright, now we opened up that big door. Oh shit! Not the ads? What ads? The ads are trying to kill me, what do you mean? I almost died. So does that mean I can go back, get my potions, and then come back and kill that boss because I already opened the door? I hope that's the case, because if not, I'm gonna be pissed! We're gonna find out in 1 second. Contemplating, contemplating. Run! Yep, it's open. Bet, bitch. Bet. I'm about to whoop some ass in here. If not, maybe die, I don't know. Okay, let's take out my wolfies. Let's probably drink this ahead of time. Let's put my wolves on. Oh, I should have put my magic on. I already can tell this guy's gonna be a nightmare, but he's easy, okay. I thought he was gonna be a lot harder than that. Sorcerer's Estus. Ooh, I just got a sorcerer bot. Hell yeah, bro. Death Root. I'm gonna put that guy on. Maybe that guy is gonna be dope, you know, tossing something around like me. But maybe the wolves are nice too, because there's three of them. There's three wolfies. Oh, this guy's back. Ha! Got your ass this time. Night Greaves, okay. Okay, looks like we did everything here, so we should probably like spawn over here and see what else we can go and do. So we're here. Oh, it's this area. Right, okay. I don't think I explored too much of this area. There's also a dungeon down there. Okay, let me do that. I got so much runes at this point that I haven't even used yet. Oh, I one-shot these guys this time around. It might be the same for these guys. Not quite. You're about to die for that. This is a tough little wizard, man. Alright, let's make our way. Making my way downtown, walking past my homebound. And now I wander into the sky. Do you think time will pass me by? And I need you. I miss you. Damn it. He's killing his old guys. Of course, I'm out of magic right when I need it. Jeez. I'm trying to aim at the guy in the back. That's the key to kill him. This guy's so annoying, bro. Just die. It's literally ringing around the rosy until you can get his ass. Fire Blossom. You're left? Aw. I'm sorry. Okay, let's go up that way. I believe there was something up there that I didn't do before, but probably should. Oh yeah, let's go see if we can give this girl whatever this thing is. Wait. You don't need absolution? Sure. Whatever that means. Everybody needs absolution, woman. Okay, let's find out what's over this way. Where is this at? Okay, I think I've explored this, I think. One way to find out, right? Oh, there's another one of those Baba Yaga house. Oh shit, okay, yeah, down there I haven't explored because of those douchebags with the arrows. That I remember. That's why. So let's go down, because they have auto aim, bro. It literally hits you no matter what you do. No matter what your dodging skills are like, they will hit you. It's just bullshit, man. And I can't seem to explore their hideout there because of that. They'll end up hitting you no matter what. Stop it with your arrows. There we go. I actually made it in here this time. Look at these arrows, bro. It's mad annoying. Nope, we don't want to hit that because they're going to respawn. I don't want to do that until I've explored all this. Okay. And now I've done. Got this shit, dude. Okay, we'll check that in a second. Or that gravesite, we'll do that in a second. I swear I saw something here laying. I didn't get it before because of those arrow guys. But there was something here I could grab. I'm looking for that. And I couldn't grab it because the arrow guys kept hitting me. So I'm gonna take a look around, see if I could find it. The heck am I hitting? What am I destroying? Oh shit, it's coming down. What? How do we get up here? What's this? What is this place? Open it up. I didn't think I'd ever get in here. The remembers duplication menu. You can duplicate your memories so that your previous you acquired this include remembers. What does this mean? Remembrance duplication? thought there was gonna be something cool in there. Okay, I think this is it right here. Shield. That was mad disappointing. I thought there was gonna be something cool in there. I got a shield though. Was up here. Oh, it is up there. Okay, let's go back up. It's right next to that statue. How did I miss that? That's what I was looking for, that thing. How did I miss that? Did I miss this? Frenzy flame stone, is that it? You just gotta toss a stone around that's in flames, okay. Okay. I kinda wanna go explore this. This says I can go this way. Grand lift. It's a lift. How come it didn't move or anything? Is there like a button that I have to click, or is it like a special time that it moves around the lift? Is there a lift here? Hmm. Have to click something. Not sure. Let's go this way, find out where this is at. Oh, it's this, okay. This says I gotta keep going up. Oh, right. This place. This place. Okay. Gotta be careful on the floor. Okay. We're looking down. We gotta be going that way. That shit scared me. Oh, okay. Now I see it. Love magic. Literally amazing. What is this? Come here. No, come here. I need you. Ooh. Did I just get a new ability? I was expecting to get mana back, but we'll take that, I guess, too. Look at those little sneaky things on the floor right here. Are we going the right way? Hate these things, man. My dogs kind of brought them towards me, dude. They're so damn creepy, man. Well, I'm out of everything but one healing. Will that be enough to get me through this? We'll find out, right? Unless there's a thing here. Oh, yes, there is a grace, yes. Thank you. I got a new ability right here. Oh, it's a great sword. That's cool. Did I read that right? It said enchanted to magic damage. If that's the case, I need to switch one of those to do that. Like this. Yeah. Hell yeah. How come I didn't do that before? Right hand. This is right hand. Nice. Okay. Is it because, hold up. No. It's not enchanting it. How do I enchant it? Into magic damage. Is it like automatically already enchanted into it? I mean, that would kind of make sense. I have no idea what I'm doing up here. Rune arc. I don't think I have to go down there, so I think I have to go all the way back. Go ahead and drink this to give me some more damage boost. Oh shit. Oh damn, I'm almost dead. I just noticed. Are you kidding me? Did you see the way he ran and hit me through the wall? What? He just lunged and like poked me through the damn wall. I didn't even get a chance to drink my damn potion. Jeez, bro. That guy's cracked. I should have been using my magic. I wish I could run and attack constantly. The problem is it's circle. It's a circle attack, I mean to run, you know, and X to jump, and I can't really run and jump at the same time unless I hold these two down. Same thing with attack. Did I even drop anything? Doesn't look like it. So I need to like figure out a different running button. Like, I don't know what would be a good running button. Damn. What do you guys want? This is why I love magic. I don't know who attacked me. Who the hell shot me? Okay. Is there anything here? Oh, well, we're at a dungeon, boys. We are at a dungeon. I really hope it doesn't have spiders, man. I'm okay with those ghost guys. I don't want those spiders. Spiders piss me off. They're just creepy as hell. Now, where are we at on the map? So, this is an entire manor that we're at, okay. There's nothing in here to steal. Yep. We're at a boss fight. Or a boss area. Damn, you guys are strong. You a strong puppy. If I didn't have my magic, I would have been dead. Golden seed, do we get to make another flask? Hell to the yes. This is another one. Yes, dude. I get to make another flask. Since we have 4 and 4, we're probably gonna put it into magic. Because I want as much magic back as possible. And if we ever, like, if we feel like we're gonna need to switch it to, like, HP, we'll switch it to HP. But as of right now, I think magic would be the best thing to put it on. We can't even take my horse out here. That sucks that you have to run around without a horse. Okay, there's got to be a boss here somewhere. I don't want to use up all my magic either. Asshole. Yeah, we don't want to use up all my magic just in case there is a boss somewhere. Magic seems to be doing, you know, amazing on bosses and stuff, so I don't want to accidentally use it all up and get screwed that I'm out. Okay. Oh, damn, of course. Oh. I think we can go around. By the looks of that climbing, we could probably go around, or it's for that glowing thing on top there. We'll find out. Or it could be a trap. Maybe it is like a little secret around thing. aren't you calling any allies? Dude, I did go around that sick. Whoa. These guys are good and they're strong. That's not good. That's bad for me. Is it doable? There's nothing here. This is out too, so I don't have like a potion to drink to get extra strength and whatnot. Nice, more golden ruins. This is a strong area, man. It's bad for business. It's bad for business. We gotta go back down this way because on the left side there was something there too. Can we even go this way? We gotta be quiet. Oh, good thing I didn't fall there. Where is it? There was something over here. Oh, there it is. Smithing stones. All right, how do I get back there? I think I have to go around again. Damn it. Now I have to go all the way back around just for the stones, bro. It's okay, we'll do that. I don't want to fight those guys, not right now. Honestly, you probably could just kill them, but whatever. There's a magic guy and a big guy. I don't want to fight both of them. Alright, we made it, boys. We made it. Let's find out what's over here. Well, that's not good. The Shazam round table. It's literally the Shazam round table. I think if I step in there, it's a boss fight. I'm pretty sure. Oh, never mind, there's a boss fight in here. Before we do that, let's see if we can find a Grace campsite anywhere around here. There's gotta be one, right? Because there's a boss fight. Or not. Okay. I guess boss fight it is. Let's go ahead and drink one. We'll put our magic staff on. Let's put our dogs on. Let's see who dies. Oh, I can't even go in there. Is it because I have to go here, I'm assuming? Yep. I knew it. Why does he get a horse? Now I want those knives. Jeez. I love these rocks, man. Oh, damn. I really do love these rocks. They're just so strong. Did you see that? Those rocks just went dead, boy. Sit, boy. Did I just get two new abilities? I did. I got a bow and arrow big thing and then some. Ooh, okay, so now I get a grease. Hell yeah, bro. Let's check out these abilities. Can you just hit this, bro? Okay. Okay, let's... I wonder if this... If this works just random. No, because it says FP cost. Okay, what's this? Yeah, dude, fires a big arrow? Hell yeah. What was the other one? I don't know what the other one was. I need Faith 24 for this. Damn, this is 28 FP cost for this arrow. That's a lot. But that's okay. That's sick. That's cool for a boss, bro. Hell yeah. Alright, cool, cool. Cool, cool. But it kind of takes forever to shoot. Yeah, it kind of takes a while, and you can't really move, is what sucks. Can I go in here now? Oh, I can, okay. 3 sisters. Can I take out my horse? Oh, I also can do that. Can also use my dogs here. Is this like a whole new world? No? I've never been here. Oh, and there's a dragon. Do we fight it? Or do we not fight it? Do we fight it and die? Oh, what's up, boy? Give me whatever you got in here hiding. Are you trying to lead me into a trap? Chilling mist. I got a new power again. Chilling mist. We can probably fight the dragon. Let's do this. Try this shit out. I was expecting for the arrow to do a lot more damage. Oh! I was literally expecting the arrows to do so much more damage than that. Where'd it go? For real. Where the hell did he go? Man, I really thought the arrows would do a lot more damage for a single target. It takes forever to charge it and shoot it. And 28 FP cost, bro. Even the freaking... These take 18. The rocks, and they do so much more damage, bro. I'm lost. Where the hell did this dragon go? Yeah, man. That bow and arrow, I need to get rid of it. I didn't think it was going to be that bad. What's up, boys? Welcome to the stream. Damn, it's all misty and shit. Blocked shut. Why is it blocked shut? You don't know. Is there something in here? Nope. Okay, I guess let's go back up where the dragon was at. For some reason, he just absolutely just dipped on me. He's like, nope, I'm gonna die, gotta go. This is why sorcery is beautiful. Ooh. Yo, come back. Don't want to go down there. If I could even go back up here, yes I can. Let's find out what's up here that he was guarding. Better be something good. Watch it be just something completely useless. Haven't found anything so far besides these damn fireflies. Take a look around before we go inside. We might find something. My keyword. Absolutely nothing. Grace, at least we got one of these. Oh, it's a dungeon. Is it a dungeon? Maybe. Dude, this view looks sick. I didn't even take a second to admire this view, guys. Look at this game, bro. Oh my gosh, there's a Harry Potter castle up there. How do I get up there? Jeez. This game, man, I'm telling you. Ooh. It's a wizard, Harry! Can I steal your hat, please? I want her hat, bro. I'm a magic wizard too. I want the hat. Speak with the three below. Does anybody know what that means? The hell are you talking about? I have no idea what you're talking about, bro. Oh. Okay. Here's one of them. I think she's talking about this. Alright, so that's one. Do I go back up to her after? Okay, now what?
I reside in another tower close by. I resolve to pay me a visit, should you. If it were up to me, I wouldn't. But who am I to stand? I'll go below to the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron. Don't keep me waiting.
Okay, he's down somewhere, and then the other guy is down somewhere. What about you? Okay, let's go talk to her again. If that's not the case, then we probably have to go search for where those guys are at. I like my little dagger, man. Let's go talk to her. What good news is that? She has books on books on books, dude. Okay, now what? Oh, shit! I almost fell. Okay, let's talk to those guys again and see if it's the same thing that they're gonna say. If it is, then we're gonna have to go find where they're at around this place. Oh, they're gone. Okay, I guess I gotta go find them. Okay. Let's go see if we can find them. We need to find all three of them. The wolf is down somewhere in like a tomb, he said, somewhere in a cellar, basement tomb, something like that. The wizard guy said he's nearby in a ruin somewhere. And the ogre, I don't even know. I heard something. Can you keep speaking, my mans? Gotta be down here. Or not. Maybe he's in like a cave. We should kind of, you know, somewhat let us know where they could possibly be at. I mean, they did, you know, kind of with two of them, but there's just, you know, this place is huge. Building right here. Maybe one of them is down here. Nope. Blocked shut. How would I get in there then? Huh. Where could these guys be at? He's in the ruins. If it's not here, then he's probably on the right or all the way over there somewhere. I have not seen any sort of cave yet for the other guy. Probably over here. Oh, this is open. Shit, okay. There he is.
Well, where you took me, did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you, I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you some. I'd like you to find a woman calling a ferry to administer a poison. Even you could do that much. Come. Good, good. Now I shall have a potion request.
Okay. Go up. Find out if there's anything to steal up here. There is. Aha! Please give me a wizard hat. Ooh, memory stone. Yes. Yes, dude, I can get another magic spell now. And now I can have four. Yes, baby, yes. We could have four spells now. Black wolf mask, okay. Now we just need to figure out what four spells we want. Okay, who was the chick? Something with the N? Nephrilis? Something with an N. That's who we're looking for. Problem is, we don't know if it's gonna be somewhere here. Or somewhere completely different area. Like, it doesn't tell you, it just tells you who to go talk to, and you don't know who that is. Or where that person could be at in this area, or, you know, who knows where. I was expecting the wolf guy to be in this area. It just kind of looks like an area where he would be at. Because you said a cave. That kind of looks like a cave area. Could this person be in this place? Because that's closed. I can't go in there. Alright, so I guess let's go this way. Maybe we have to do one person at a time before the next door opens up. That could also be a thing. Okay, where are we at? We're like on the outside. Rina's Rise, is that where we were at for that chick? So her name is Rena, right? So we're looking for a girl with the N name. You assholes. So there's three of these right here. Is that where the guys are at, maybe? I don't know. I should have probably checked when I was at that one place. Opened up the map and saw if that's what where I grabbed the mission at. Oh man, I didn't think about it. I should have checked where I was at for the mission. Frozen, is that another spell? Oh, these guys don't die either, they just keep coming back. There's a Lost Grace right here, perfect. Let's just go ahead and hit it. Keep my potion on this one because I might drink it for some extra strength here soon. Where are we at? We're still in the area, okay. So I'm assuming she could be anywhere here. The undead. I was about to say the undead could spawn here. This is just one of those areas. And I called it. Nice, two skulls, bro, back to back. The more we get of those, the better. I love getting skulls back to back. Oh, there's a dungeon here. Oh wow, what is that? Just keeps jumping around like a bitch. Love magic. Nice, just got some more ruins. Damn it, dude, where could she be at? And where could be the other two guys be at? I'm like an idiot running around trying to find them. I am getting a lot of skulls though, which is awesome. In a money sense. Ooh! Is that one of them? Who are you? I just got an outfit. I really thought that was it. I got excited for a second. could they possibly be at, bro? I think I already searched this entire area. Unless I missed something. Maybe that way? Because the dungeon is down here. And I don't think I need to go to the dungeon for a mission. That just doesn't make sense. There's another castle. There could be something up there. Let's take a look. We could try to do that dungeon as well, I mean. Yeah, no, I already explored all this. Did I explore that side? Yeah, I've explored this. So that's that gray area right there that takes you. That's supposed to take you to the other side of the map, but I don't know how that elevator there works. So, we killed that. Alright, let's go down this dungeon, I guess. I don't know what else to do, really. Let's go ahead and kill these. Just because we can. Oh, this isn't a dungeon. This is one of those boss fights. That's what this is. I really hope it's not a hard boss fight. Because if I die, do I get my runes back? Maybe I should put on the twig. What are these? Consumables. We want to put on something that we could throw at the guy. So let's go equipment. I ran out of these, so what are these? Magic damage? Yeah, let's put that on. Explodes when thrown. Maybe put these on. Break gem and use FP to produce a magic bowl. Break gem. That kind of sounds cool. I think I should probably put on the twig. Where's the twig? Where is it? Oh, no, it's one of these right here. Okay, if I hop off. Alright, we're good. Let's put on some more throwing things like knives and whatnot, like this. And then maybe this. Because if we die, I don't want to lose my ruins in there. Okay. Oh, I should have changed my abilities. Oh damn, that was kind of cool. That's kind of cool too. Oh, he throws rocks as well. Threw my knives. We actually got his ass. Meteorite. Oh shit, I just got a new spell. That meteorite that he attacked me with. Hell yeah, I want to put that on. And I have a memory slot, an extra one. So I don't have to change anything around. I could just put an extra ability on. Oh, those things are cool, yo. Oh, shit. I forgot attacking makes it fight. Bastard. Elden Ring more like Animal Crossing? What do you mean by that, Claire? Okay, now that we got that, we can take this twig off. Take this off, take this off. I've heard of it a while ago. It's an Animal Crossing game, I think, if I remember. I remember what the game is, I remember the name, but I don't remember what the game is. And I remember Animal Crossing, whatever the hell Animal Crossing is, I forgot. Okay, man, I searched this whole entire area and I have not found the person that I'm looking for or the other two guys. So, I must be looking in the wrong area at this point. Because this is getting stupid. Nice, golden runes, I'll take it. Nice, golden ruin. Take it. Let's go ahead and hit this real quick. Exact opposite of any soul is one of those you build a life simmer. Oh, gotcha. I heard the game sounds familiar, Animal Crossing. I just can't remember what the hell it does. Alright, so let's go back up this way then and see if we could find the person that we freaking are looking for. This is annoying. I've looked everywhere. I've literally been to the other side of this whole map. I think I've searched everywhere at this point. Oh, I forgot to put on an extra spell at that, so the next thing I gotta remember to put on a spell. Sorry, it was the tortoise. As long as it's not Mr. Krabs, right? Mr. Tortoise is okay to kill, Mr. Krabs is not okay to kill. Let's try to hit this tower again. Maybe there's something in this tower that I missed. Nope. It's locked. Oh, okay. I've not once played a game like that, I don't think. It would be a different change of pace for me, I guess. Maybe he's talking about that witch. What's her name, man? I don't even know her name. Is it Renna? Maybe he's talking about return it to her. We're about to find out. We're gonna go there real quick. That could be what he's trying to explain. Just take it back to her. Okay, where's this at? Okay, so this is this building. Let's go up and see if she's the one that we need to talk to. Because I don't know, I really honestly don't know who at this point in this area we have to talk to. Her name is an H, or an N. Dude, guys, look at this view. Absolutely amazing. Is it you? Okay, Okay, she entered her deep sleep. I guess it's not her. She's like, I'm gonna go into deep sleep and I won't be awake for 1,000 years. And when I wake up, in 1,000 years, I hope everything is to according to plan. Whatever that's supposed to freaking mean. So I guess I'm working on doing her plan. That I can't seem to find anybody. I need to probably Google it, bro. We're gonna do this shit. We're gonna cheat. Because I spent hours looking. Let's see the potion. Does it tell me who I have to take it to? Because I don't remember the name. It starts with the N. He gave me some kind of potion. Oh, right, I can make a flask. I forgot. Increases talisman equip slots. Right here. Celebuse potion. Okay, here we go. NPC including. Okay, I don't care. Where is it at? Store Veal Castle. Store Veal Castle. It's I'm looking for this. Oh, okay. So it is in a completely different area, bro. I'm over there looking in that area, but it's on a completely different area. Okay, where could she be at? Godrig boss fight right before that. Don't even know where the boss fight is at. Oh, in here. Before the boss battle, does that mean it's back here? To come across an enemy just before the room. To so check the room to the right of the courtyard after fighting the bladed Stormhawks. Check the room to the right. This is right before you find this. Secluded cell site of grace. This does not help at all.
Now I can do, can I?
Man. After fighting the bladed stormhawks. What bladed stormhawks? Oh, right here. This is right before you find the secluded cell of grace. Right before this. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna have to go over here and fight these guys. Wait, before I do that, let me put on a different spell, because I could have an extra one, I believe, now. Yeah, I have an extra sick. Okay. Let's try this. I'm excited to try this. Dude, that's sick. That meteorite is badass. I mean, it just goes all over the place, but nonetheless, that is cool. Okay, right before this place. She's easy to miss. So check the room to the right of the courtyard after fighting the bladed. These things. After fighting these, check the room to the right. Right here? No. Why is this so complicated? Why can't you just give me like a map location? I think it would be so much easier. Oh, damn. Bitch. Okay, I wonder if he's talking about these? It can't be. It can't be this far down, because after fighting these bladed Stormhawks, so check the room to the right of the courtyard. Yeah, it's this room right here, but there's nothing here. Are you kidding me? And now you're telling me she could possibly be at the round table? No. I really thought this guy was gonna kill me, and I was gonna lose all my shit. He scared me. I was like, no, I'm gonna lose all my shit. These are incantations. I can't use these. Is on the map. Is a red mark on the map? Is it easy to notice or easy to miss? I haven't been in this place in so long. I can kill that guy down there. Pretty sure I could. I just don't want to go down there and lose my money.
Okay.
to sell some of this stuff. How much money do I got now? 116. Why am I wearing those? I hate how it automatically equips these. Just automatically equips these crappy arrows. Okay, I have a couple of the same ones here. Get rid of all that. I don't want to have, you know, the same shit twice. $20,000? Damn, this is worth $20K. Why is it worth $20K? Okay, I think I've sold about everything. Oh, what the hell, did that guy die of old age or something? I could buy these. Let's buy those. I have not once used anything of those, bros, so I'm not worried about it. I haven't used any of those items that I have sold. Answers request for summoning from hunters when invaded. Request the aid of a hunter. Maybe in the future, but like right now I haven't used it once, so I don't mind selling it. Okay, where the hell is this person at? Oh shit. Sick.
So Yudhi is an old friend. We found out what our paths have led us.
presence, you're so... Learn skills. He doesn't have any of these. I know where I want to go. I want to go downstairs. Since I have some of those stone thingies, keys, let's go down here. See if we can open this place up. Okay, all this for one chest. Assassin's Prayer Book. Yeah, I don't know, man. That person is not where she's supposed to be. We'll leave for the village of Albert after you have exhausted the dialogue at the Round and Behold. Before covering that same request, I'd like to address her invocation of Sylvia's. Sylvia's a sorcerer vendor. Me. That you have a Nifer drink potion. The effects aren't made clear, but Sam's potion will kill the drinker and turn them into a puppy for him. And later, Spirit Ash will some return to the Round and Behold and speak to Nifer's father. Gideon offer in the library. We're in her new location at the village of the Albinocris. Where's that village? All the way up here? Okay, so there's like three different things that you could do with the potion. And it says that she could possibly be... Nephilim father, Gideon Offer. Who's the father? Who's this guy? Master Hewig.
What is it? The mapping that will lead you to Garak. It's on Mount Gelmir. That's where they just you wait. The tale of how.
Dude, it doesn't give me the names. Who are these people, man? Sorcerer Rajir. Oh, the door's open over here. What? Thing. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end the episode here and go to lunch, so I'll be back in a couple hours, everybody. Thank you guys for being on stream today, and I'll be back probably in like a couple hours, 3 hours, maybe when I relax for a little while, and be back up on stream. I'll see you guys a